Hi children, welcome back to the biology class. In last class we discussed about organic manure and types of organic manure. Number one, concentrated organic manure and macro organic manure and benefits. Today we are going to discuss about another the best crop management method, Panchagavya. Panchagavya is a mixture of five elements of cow. Number one, cow's milk, curd, ghee, urine and dung. Let us discuss about preparation. We need to take a box and put cow's ghee and cow's dung and keep it for 4 days. On 5th day, you have to shift the material into the another box and add 2 liters of cow's milk, 2 liters of cow's curd and 3 liters of cow's urine. You can also add coconut water, sugarcane juice, jaggery and banana paste and keep it for 10 days. During 10 days, you have to stir the mixture twice in a day with help of wooden stick to improve the quality of Panchagavya. After 10 days, the manure, the Panchagavya is ready to use. Just 3% of Panchagavya increase more yield in agriculture sector. The Panchagavya having more nutrients, mostly micronutrients, and the Panchagavya fight against diseases caused by bacteria, fungi and viruses. It is also mixture of hormones and plant growth regulators. The Panchagavya also fight against insects. Recently, good results recorded on Panchagavya everywhere in the agriculture sector. I hope that you understood about Panchagavya. In the next video, we are going to discuss about soil testing. Thank you all.